John must have lost his mind if he thinks this crazy setup can keep it safe. Good. Now let's get out of here.
Thank you.
Once you have the mark, they treat you like an outsider. Strange, unpredictable, and dangerous. You're as good as banished. And when your mission's over, you're dead.
Shit, it's him!
We're getting... Oops. But there are guards all over the grounds. We should head down to the catacombs. That will be our best shot at getting to the inner key. When this is all over, I hope it was worth it. There's something wrong with the air down here. When you see that foul color, move fast and try not to breathe.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I do not fear death, but with the leisure of choice, it loses its charm.
Thank you.
If we get that hatch open, we can sneak right under the outer walls. Looks like there's nowhere to go but down. Be sure to hold your nose. Look at that chasm. My advice? Move fast and don't look down. Oh. Guess I'll have to find another way around. Go on, I'll catch up. This place is ancient. Watch your footing on those ledges. They don't look very solid. See the bottom, if there even is one. That corridor is full of poison. If you move fast, it won't kill you. I just hope there's fresh air on the other side. They're using those crates to haul weapons. Nobody will notice if you ride along too.
Security measures down there. I don't want it wasted because of a brownout.